Today we're looking at subtraction. We're going to be counting back on a number line. In front of me, I have the problem 16 take away 9. I'm going to use this number line to help me solve it. I'm going to put my counter on 16, and I'm going to move it back 9 spots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I've moved 9 numbers back and I've landed on 7. So 16 take away 9 equals 7.